What's going on, guys, and ladies and gentlemen, 2017, and welcome back to Cuphead Part 4. Now, in the last episode, I had to end the video abruptly because my batteries ran out and the other ones were still charging, so yeah, sorry about that. But I'm pretty sure we didn't beat this guy, so let's jump right back in and kick the shit out of him because he's gonna die one way or another. Now, I plan to not run out of batteries midway through a boss fight that I'm hating, so. These ones are more or less full battery. I did just play Fallout. So. Okay, I don't think you can parry those ones. Oh, you're not really making it a challenge for me right now, are you? That's more like it. Well, I basically expected that. But I didn't have time to do anything about it. Take that. Okay. Oh, I forgot about the pumpkin thing up there.
This match will get red hot.
Oh, yes it will. I'm gonna see if I can save up the beam. Save up like this. Okay, cool. Whoa, what the hell? What? What even are they?
Good day for us. Well done. Here goes.
I like the tune that plays. Oh, damn it, I forgot it goes under.
Damn it.
Oh, what? I didn't even see the.
A great climb and then stop.
I didn't even see the vines get to the platforms. Oh, this is a mess. What? No way that hit me. Yeah, oh, damn it, damn it.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Nope. Like that. Nope. Oh, damn it. Let's just try this one again, shall we? Boom! Oh, there we go, we're going stuck in a cocoon, that works. There you go, we defeated that one.
It's on!
Damn it! Can't do that. That's cheating. Damn it. Oh. Oh, damn it. I was focusing on the on where the next vine attack was gonna be.
You're up.
Thank you. give up, Flower. You can't win. Take a middle finger. I win. A walk in the park. Defeat every boss in Rainbow Isle 1. A minus. You betcha it's an A minus. And that is how it's done. Coming from the lazy noob, great. Well, told you I'd win. No, it's a zero rage. It's a rage free let's play. Soul contract, Cad Incarnation, Devil's Office, see. You got the Cad Incarnation soul contract. Awesome. What's this? The Die House. The Die House can mean two things. I'm sorry, sir, I just immediately started shooting at you. Mr. King Dice. Well, isn't that a bit? Looks like you really put the kibosh on my debtors. You can head on over to the next dive. Plenty more marks for you to learn on, lean on there. You pass, cause you ain't done everything. Inkwell Isle 2. This is the equivalent of World 2, I think. Guys, hang on! Thank the stars I caught up with you! Wait. Guys, hang on! Thank the stars I caught up with you! I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in! Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for that no good King Dice, and maybe even the Devil himself! Golly, do you really think? I do, but you'll never get close to the Devil unless you already have those soul contracts in hand! Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that beat. So when that time comes, do the right thing. Cool. Oh, it's taking a while to load. There we go. Okie dokie. Let's see where we go. What's this? Can I eat the trash? That's always something I want to do. Really? Another boss? Let's do some exploring before we do another boss. Who ever heard of a barbershop trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? Yep. Okay. What's this? Nope. Not doing that. Wait. Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade on your aeroplanes. Now I can warp your both your arms. Just switch your weapon whenever it's nice and fancy. Try it out. Your airplanes are now equipped with mini bombs. Switch your weapon anytime during battle. Awesome. These are all difficulty. I'm pretty sure these are all like bosses, so. Let's start from over here. Well, actually, no, let's go over here. Oh. That's creepy. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 68 times. Wait, is that actually true? That's pretty funny. Well, I don't have any coins, so I can't buy it. Beppy the Clown in Carnival Kerfuffle. Yeah, let's play on regular. Let's beat the shit out of him, because he's going to die. Excuse me, Mr. Clown. I need your soul for the devil. Alright, so kindly die, please. That's the move then, the charge attack, and I think I have to attack the ducks or something. Ouch, what? Since when was that part of the deal, sir?
A brawl is surely brewing, and begin!
Okay, that's really, really, really douchey. Well, I meant to, you know, parry him, but I just jumped right into it instead. That's not what I meant to do. What the hell? Oh. Well, I'm nearly dead, so that's going to be down, boy. What's the point of getting these parries, by the way? That should have worked, but it didn't.
This match will get red hot.
Hitch those pants up, Cuphead, let's do this. What? No. Stay away, douchebag.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
You ain't winning. I win. I will win, and you will. That's how it works. Right, so it's the ducks that carry the poles that drop fires and that's what it is. Yep. Bring it, boy. Okay. Oh, no, I thought you'd be able to aim it upwards, but no, I'm not mad. Well, okay. Let's go
good
GM.
Day for a swell battle. And begin.
Let's try that again.
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
Good day for a swell battle. Damn it. Okay.
Good day for a swell battle.
That's gonna be tricky. What? How did that hit me?
A great slam and then stop. Here goes. Deck.
Okay. I'm assuming that's not the end. That clown. Damn it. Alright, so I've got to try and take care of those guys like as quickly as possible, because otherwise they're going to absolutely own me. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think it does actually give you a little bit of super heal. Like parrying, I think it does. Damn it. Oh! Oh, okay, that was...
That's a brawl is surely brewing! And begin!
Oh, it does! No, I literally watched it go up. I watched the CD.
Hey, brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
So I really want to be getting them then, don't I? Look at that, right after a dash, I'm going to time that, that's good. What? How did that balloon survive? Well, you could have at least let me do the super move, but you know. Oh. I didn't think it would have hit me. Sooner or later, boy, you will die. Don't give it up. Oh, what? Cool. All right, that's it. The wrong way. Maybe not a missed attempt, but trust me. One way or another, you are going down, boy. Okay, I thought that would not get past him, but.
Good day for us. Well done. You're up.
Drop the fire on him. I'd like to see gaming when we play this. Thank you. Oh, should have jumped there, but...
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
There you go, take that boy. Oh. Harry performance, you know, for 100 parries.
Really?
Surely that's not right. Surely not. I've got no 100 parries by now. Behind you before you even decided to dash, boy. Okay, well, I guess I kind of asked for that one, didn't I?
Here goes.
Alright, let's try this one again.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Oh, you almost got me there. Sneaky bitch. I don't think the fire hurts. Yeah, these bosses do take a while to best, guys. But trust me, sooner or later, they will die.
They all die.
Right, this is a bit of a failed attempt, let's just try that again.
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up!
Oh, damn it, I want to kill him. Bit too close to the pulpit. Later, bitch. Okay. Right, I think I had the right idea at first, though, trying to save my ultimate beam thing for the next section. Or maybe I should try and save it for the last section. Thank you. told you. One way or another, you're going down. B, not bad. I'll take it. Soul Contract, Beppy the Clown, Devil's Office, see ya. You got the Beppy the Clown Soul Contract. Awesome. Right. So, let's have a look at this now. Let's see how many times we die. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 91 times. Awesome. Oh, that's the next world, is it? Is this the next world? I'm not going to move on to the next world, obviously, but I think this is definitely the next world. Let's have a look. Hold it right there. You ain't leaving until you put the screws to our debtors. Oh, you get me? Good. Scram! I'm the gamest in the land. Okie dokie, let's see what this normal level is over here. That we might be able to see. Hopefully we can get all the coins from them as well and buy some new abilities. Funhouse Frazzle! Run and go! Oh. How am I supposed to avoid them? Okay, I think I've got to try and... Right.
Here goes!
Okay, right. See, I can't get through that. Oh, I didn't see the cannonball. We ain't toying around, bro. Really. How am I supposed to get through that? I can't get through that. Alright, let me retry this then.
And begin!
Ah, okay. I guess smoke dash really does help with that, doesn't it? Yeah, definitely. I didn't see it.
Here we go.
Okay then. I think I'd be able to do this without the, Okay, right, let's try that. I need to get through this beginning section without losing any health. Well, without losing any health. Thank you. that's what happens when I run in head first. Okay, right, well, I don't know what happened there, but... Oh, damn it. Oh, God, damn it. God. Yep, okay, right.
It's on.
It's fine. We'll do it. Oh, you have the last one. Damn it.
Here goes. Now go.
Now go. Okay.
You're up.
Okie dokie then.
Here goes.
No, no. No, I'm not having that. No.
Now go!
Okay, whatever.
You're up!
Are you sure about that?
Now go!
Gotta get past that beginning segment without losing health. It's vital, because there's no way we're gonna do it any other way.
It's on!
This is not how it goes at all. Absolutely not. Nah, mum. Nah.
Now go!
Oh, really? I wonder if I can destroy those cannons.
You're
I wonder. I think that would have hit me, and that did.
You're up.
No, that is not how it goes in the slightest. Okay, I deserve that one. I thought the train of cars would be shorter. Oh, I didn't know that's something that you did. I ain't trolling around with you, now scram! Sorry, everyone, you should say that.
Now
It's not how we go about things.
You're up!
I think I'm gonna have to fight that guy. Or like, oh no, what I'll be able to do is I'll be able to use a switch, won't I? And, go deep. Damn it, I did you back.
It's on!
The announcer is correct. It is on! Oh, what?
And begin!
Yeah, I thought that would happen, just one more hit. That's not good, is it? Thank you. Wow, that did not hit me, don't lie.
Here goes!
No, it did not.
Here goes!
No, you are lying!
You're up!
Die, Mr. Brick Wall! A couple more tries in this level, guys, and we might, I'm gonna end it. I don't care, I'm just gonna keep trying. Die! You dip! Okay, you can die now.
Here goes!
I think the end of the level might be over there, so I'm gonna keep trying. Oh, damn it. I'll check with the pond guy how many times I've died. Just like you guys have to count. Not that anyone would, but you know. Sometime, anytime, this level will be complete and I will have my fist in the air. What? I don't know how that works.
Here goes! Thank you.
normally works.
Here goes!
Hey guys, I'm sticking to my promise. This is a rage-free Let's Play. No rage. Okay, this doesn't seem to be working. This was working before, and now it's not. Anyone care to explain why? Oh, there we go, dealt with. Oh, I didn't even see him. What? How did that get me?
And begin.
Nope.
You're up.
Oh, come on now.
Here
awesome. That's gonna probably do that. Just gonna do this. There we go. Oh no! Oh. Alright, one more time. I'm gonna try this one more time. One good proper attempt. I'm gonna end the episode. What? What? What was that? Okay. Well, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Obviously, if you did, like and comment, and obviously, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.